Welcome to this video where we will show how you can use the Scheduled Query feature in Amazon Timestream. Scheduled Queries is a fully managed, serverless, and scalable solution for pre-processing of time series data such as calculating aggregates, roll-ups, and several others. Once configured, Timestream periodically and automatically runs Scheduled Queries and reliably writes the results into a separate configurable table. Scheduled queries make real-time analytics more performant and cost-effective because you can query the separate table with aggregated data instead of large source tables. In this video, we will see how to calculate product sales count for every day in a month. For this, we created the Clickstream database with the shopping table, which includes retail sales data. We also created the aggregate table to write the results of the scheduled query. Now, we create a scheduled query, which calculates the quantity for each product sold in the retail store for every day. If you're already familiar with scheduled queries in Timestream, you can notice the user interface upgrades for this feature. Timestream writes the results of this scheduled query in the destination table. You can create a new table or use an existing table. Each scheduled query must include a measure name column. In this query statement, the channel column is marked as a measure name column. Now, validate the syntax of your scheduled query to make sure that it works fine with your dataset. Then, you create the data model for your destination table. Timestream can automatically load column names and data types from your scheduled query. You can see that our data model includes the required measure name column. To configure the run schedule, you can use a fixed frequency or a cron expression. After this, you set up the notifications. Choose the S3 bucket to store your error log. And configure such security settings as an encryption key and IAM role. Timestream creates the scheduled query and sets the status to enabled. From now, Timestream will run this query every 5 minutes. After some time, you can view the summary of last runs and the run schedule. When needed, you can run the scheduled query manually. To see the quantity of a certain product, we can query our base shopping table that contains the raw data or the table that includes aggregated data. The query on the table with raw data displays the result in 4 seconds and scans over 7 megabytes of data. Now, we run the next query to get the same results from the aggregate table. This time, Timestream displays the result in less than a second, which is more than 6 times faster. Also, Timestream scans 17 kilobytes of data instead of 7 megabytes that the previous query scanned. According to our tests, the cost of using a derived table for analytic queries is up to 10 times less than the cost of querying the table with raw data. This difference becomes even more significant when you maintain multiple real-time analytic dashboards, reports, and visualizations for months or years. This completes the overview of the scheduled query feature in Amazon Timestream. Now, you can use this fully managed, serverless, and scalable solution to analyze your time series data and get faster insights from it. Thank you for watching this video.